is race 9. How much, what's our time now?
2:55. Pin end's about 10 degrees favored so far.
Pin end's still a little bit favored. There's our little helpful runabout. The coaches. I thought the Malgus was over too.
By the Southwestern Yacht Club race team. I'd like to thank Kelly Farrar, our camera lady. I'd like to thank Mike Ward right here for letting us use this here boat that we use for race committee work.
Yes.
Were we supposed to help you?
And I'd like to thank Andrew and Chris, who did a great job out here coaching. And I think this, we did an awesome job today as far as race committee. We gave them lots of different things to look at. We closed down the line a little bit, made them squeeze in there. We favored the committee boat end, we favored the pin end, we had a square line at times.
Once or twice.
So I think we gave them a lot of things to look at. People had a lot of interaction out here, so I think we'll go back in and find out that they had a great day. Everybody had a beautiful day.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye.